Ahí está el derecho Teddy Stankiewicz, 6'4", 215 libras. Nativo de Oklahoma. Teddy Stankiewicz, y lo recibe Rubén Sosa.
Adelante. Teddy Stankiewicz tuvo una gran participación en su debut con los Leones del Escogido en La Romana, pero ante todo queremos darle la bienvenida al equipo y también a la liga. First of all, welcome to the league and the team.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Tell me about your participation in Mexico, in Pacific League. Something is the same in Mexico and Dominican Republic?
Yeah. So as in for me in Mexico and Dominican, so far I've realized is you just got to pound the zone. So you got to just challenge the hitters and make them have to swing the bat. And when they have to make you, when you make them have to start swinging the bat, that's when mistakes are made and whatnot. And so if you can go off that and expand the zone late and get them to chase whenever they feel that they're in a defensive position, because you're just throwing a lot of strikes and stuff like that, it makes them have to work harder to put the bat on the ball. And figured that's basically just about simulators between them, and because the talent is all there, no matter where you go. Baseball is baseball. Any team can win it any day. Anyone can hit on any day, pitch any day. It's just one of those games, and I feel as if that's very similar throughout all of baseball.
Dice que en el caso de México, pues hay lanzamientos que le abanican en la zona, que aquí ya es un poco más apretada la liga, pero que finalmente béisbol es aquí en México y en todas partes, por tanto hay que tratar de lanzar de la mejor manera posible, porque jugar este deporte es sumamente complicado, no importa dónde se haga. Vamos a hablar de su primera presentación con el equipo de los Leones del Escogido. Last night in your first performance in La Romana, what can you say about it? You put out the first six hitters you faced and the last three or four, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, it was just a lot of fun and I really enjoyed it. Good atmosphere and whatnot. It was nice to be able to go to Mexico and have that kind of same thing happen, to where I felt a little more comfortable coming here. First time in Dominican Republic and whatnot. Love it so far, and I'm excited to be here and hopefully go out and do the same thing next time and time after that.
Dice que anoche se sintió cómodo porque ya venía de lanzar en México, pero que tuvo bastante confianza lanzando en La Romana en ese primer partido y que espera seguir haciéndolo de la misma manera para poder ayudar al equipo. And tell me about the team. We don't have a good streak in this moment, but we are in second place. But what can you say about the team, the environment in the clubhouse?
Clubhouse is fantastic. All the guys are always working hard and doing the best they can do, and sometimes it's just those games that you get in the grind, and sometimes it doesn't work out for you, and sometimes you get in those ruts and stuff like that where you just lose, but it's maybe not anything that you're doing particularly wrong. Some aspects, it's just that it's just those days that just happens to happen, and then when you go on a winning streak, it's a great feeling and you have a great time, but either way, feel like we're still working hard and we're putting a good attitude towards it, and eventually that it's going to work out for us.
Dice que el equipo sí está en una mala racha, pero que no es que esté haciendo las cosas particularmente mal, sino que hay cosas que no se están dando y que hay que tratar de corregir eso. Pero con el ambiente que se tiene dentro del clubhouse, el equipo unido y la buena armonía que hay dentro, pues entiende que este tipo de cosas se van a superar y que la idea es seguir tratando de jugar duro para poder superar estos momentos difíciles del conjunto. Thank you very much and good luck.
Thank you, appreciate it.